All right, guys, we're in Washington, D.C. I'm here with Pete Tech, and we got After In Media behind the camera. It's cold as fucking balls, but we want pizza. We're going to go to a place called We The Pizza down here in Capitol Hill. Stupid Rerez recommended it, so if it sucks, I blame him.
It's a meat lover's kind of pizza there, and I'm taking the first bite.
Take a man bite. It's actually pretty good. It's pretty damn good. I'd probably say it's better than most delivery places. Better than Papa John's, but Papa John's sucks. Damn, that's pretty damn good. It's almost like, almost reminds me of like a DiGiorno, actually, doesn't
it? Yeah, that's what I was
thinking, sauce. So on the pizza is Canadian bacon, breakfast bacon, pepperoni, sausage. That's pretty good. All right, so We The Pizza just got done eating. I think I'm gonna give this place about an 8.5 out of 10. It was actually pretty damn good. Highly recommend it. Stupid Shane was right for once. It doesn't happen very often, but thank you for the recommendation, Shane. It's good. I would definitely come back here, and I highly recommend it. We The Pizza. It's good.
Yeah, it was pretty good, actually. I haven't had good pizza in a while, and the sausage, all the meat was really gourmet, I'd say. And I'd give it an 8.5, 9 out of 10. So We The Pizza, yeah, definitely worth checking out if you're in the area.